Liza kuna.
Tamam artık.
Hello everyone, my name is Pratishtha. I've been writing since a very long time, but this is the first time I am going to perform what I write, and you are my first audience, so you are very special. My poem is called A Conversation with Fate. Fate. You revealed your true colors when I was 13. You victimized a little girl. How could you be so mean? It was you, right, who vandalized the brakes of my car? I vividly remember how it collided with a tree, jumped off the ground and fell back violently. I also remember the beautiful white gown I had worn that day. You look gorgeous, Dad had said. But who knew that the flawless white would soon turn red? I was rushed to a hospital, but thanks to you, I was declared dead. Game over, you thought, didn't you? Darling, it was a myth. I wasn't one of those frail little bodies you could suck the soul out of. I could live through death. But soon enough, I realized half of my body was fractured and half paralyzed. The excruciating pain of the countless needles piercing my skin makes me flinch even today. I was in the happy, sunny phase of my life. But the clouds thundered violently as the sky over my head turned gray. For 2 months, I stayed admitted in an ICU. But a voice within me mumbled with an uncanny grit, "Oh, Fate, let me get out of this place and I will see you." After that, I belittled you time and again. I focused on pleasures while you kept inflicting pain. Yeah, sure, I cannot walk. You took away my limbs. But did you not know? I was born to fly. I had the ability to grow wings. Thank you.